What's up, guys? I have partnered with Ulta Beauty to show you how I achieved this jumbo twist fan bun. Let's get started. So I'm going to be starting with 3-day-old braids. This is going to help us achieve the best texture in our look and help us achieve a voluminous bun. So the first step we're going to do to achieve our jumbo fan bun is to take our braids down. I'm going to go in with the Tension Miracle Repair X Anti-Breakage Serum. This serum is going to help us lock in the moisture while we're taking the braids down, but also help maintain the texture of the braid so we can have the fullness in the bun. Now I'm going to go in with my We Dod Curl Immersion High Defining Custard. This custard is going to give us that extra slip and moisture we need to create the twist at the base of the bun. Next, we're going to go in with a wide tooth comb to still try to break down and separate those braids that were formed. So you want to start with a wide tooth comb and start combing your hair to the crown of your head. Then you want to follow up with a bristle brush to ensure that you're getting all the flyaway hairs to lay in place. Next, we're going to go in with pattern edge control, and we're going to apply that at the root of our hair, around the perimeter of our hair, to give us that extra sleek and smooth look, also keeping those flyaway hairs in place. Then we're going to go back in with our bristle brush and brush over one more time. This time we're going to take our scrunchies off and create a tighter fitting ponytail to be the foundation for the bun. So you want to wrap your scrunchies around your hair about 2 to 3 times to create that base ponytail. Now that we have our hair secured in the ponytail for the base of our bun, we're going to go in with the Curl Immersion High Defining Custard again, and we're going to take a piece of the ponytail. You want to get probably the longest pieces that you see, separate them, apply the product, and we're going to make 2 jumbo twists to wrap around our bun. Now that we have our 2 jumbo twists at the base of our ponytail, we're going to take them one at a time and wrap them on the opposite end. Then you want to take your bobby pin and secure the twist in place by inserting the bobby pin through the twist at the base of the ponytail in the back. Now that our twists are secured at the base of our ponytail, we're going to go in with more bobby pins and start creating the shape of the fan bun. Gather all of the hair that's in the ponytail that's left out, pull it all the way to the tip, hold it at the ends, and just tuck it under. It's going to naturally fall out and create this fan shape. You just want to start bobby pinning in place around the perimeter of the scrunchies. So we're going to go back in with our pattern edge control to smooth out the flyaway hairs that's sticking out from the bun, because like I said, we want the ponytail and the base to be smooth. I loved doing this tutorial with you guys so much. All of the products that I used in this video are available at ultabeauty.com or your local Ulta Beauty store.